It turns out making a velvet toilet is extremely messy.